killing two Pakistani intruders with his rifle and another two with his commando knife in hand-to-hand combat before succumbing to his injuries.
The level of interest, enthusiasm, participation of various teams has increased, which has actually been of great encouragement to us in the Assam Rifles. On our part, we are trying to not only promote the game in the state of Nagaland, we are also trying to find some very good talent amongst these 22 teams that are lined up here.